of a man is a massacre. Made up of many, a miniature message. It misses the most of it. So convoluted, designed for disaster. It's making the best of a universe far too expansive to cope with. And he never chose, nor was chosen by metrics that make any sense. And the senses are numbed by emotional stresses. There must be a better place to be somebody. Be somebody else. Who got time on a string on a finger? Nothing to remember but the passage of it. Who got time to let anything linger? Where it hovers, surely you will learn to love it. Who got time for this love shit anyway? Gotta survive, isn't that mess enough for him? There must be a better place to be somebody. Be somebody else. Set a course, it's a bet upon an endless roulette wheel. Odds are ungodly, as are the odds of the body making it through and surviving the gravity shift. The gravitas of which is lost on the lost thoughts of a being. Chit-chit-chat to a bite size in the light eyes. Begging don't eat the messenger. The message is in SOS and other rest is in the language where it goes. There must be a better place to be somebody. Be somebody else. And somebody gotta keep watch where the watch stops. He talks about his pops and polarity. Fingers fantasize of rocks there will never be. Land hole likely less a hole in the mandal of heaven. He's demanding the evidence of something that maybe never was for anyone. He's missing something pretty. He's missing where the air tastes gritty. He's missing the splendor and misery of bodies, of cities, of being missed. There must be a better place to be somebody. Be somebody else. Flesh is weaker than the metal, it is true. But the metal's being moved into a thing it doesn't do. Circuitry is only serviceable as much as it is used. So why don't you use it? Till you use it up, abuse it. It is strong, it can take it if you can't. Your sinews are more intuitively designed for dance. So let's set up a random course safely away from suns. 423 by 112 by 51. There must be a better place to be somebody. Be somebody else. Inside the mind of a man is a mystery. Made up of these centuries of mistakes he believes are important to be part of his DNA. Calls it history. Species with memories longer. Don't bother with sweating the old shit. Maybe it's this time-bound conscience that keeps him out pushing through nothing with only the hope brought on by this belief that there must be a better place to be somebody.